feels good.
All right. Not wrong button. So all six are done. Time to move on to the, I think it's called Builder's World or something like that.
Thank you, Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs.
No problem, brother.
Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's World if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do this for Mother Russia. These better not be 700 gem worlds. The last two were 100, 300, 500. No, this is 700, I swear. Ooh, a swamp. Wrong button again. All right. 302 dragons in this, okay. Got everything over here, so I do not really do not want to come back through. There is one.
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
I got fucking comboed by everything in this level. God damn. That was nuts. Alright. Okay. Can you jump on these? Nope. That was good. That was great. Thanks, man. Really, I just walked through all those. Okay. Treetops. All right. Eat it. There you go. has to be a bit higher. They're up there. Okay. Metalhead, that's the boss.
I feel so sorry for all the dragon. Maybe once you've rescued 50.
I don't want to go with you anyway. I want 100% this, and then I'll go with you. Okay, I'm guessing there's gonna be like around this. There's gonna be. Up here, though, that's how you get to this. No! Early game. Okay, how many do I have? 166 on this level. That's a bunch there. Okay, let's go take another look around. I've already walked around the tree. There's none around the tree. Yeah, there's none around the tree. Okay. Oh, there's, there it is, over here. Cletus.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I gotta go.
Alright. God, fucking hell. That actually startled me. Okay, is there 50 in this? Not 50, okay, so. Okay. More down here. There we go. And we'll start off with Wild Flight. Why not? We have to do it eventually. All the flight ones, which suck, but we're down there. Get it over with. Alright. Okay, kill myself real quick. Alright, so we need eight bloats. I had boats and planes at the same time. Eight chests, eight arches, eight planes, eight boats. Alright, this one seems a bit more difficult than the last one, but. Okay. One, two, three. They're kind of all over. So the planes kind of fly wherever, which sucks, but. All the planes are done. Oh, I missed that one. No. Watch that cost me. Ooh. I don't like how low these are. Oh, that's easy. This is easy. Second try. Oh, okay, I thought that was gonna be a lot harder. Those boats are kind of scary because you like tap the water, you have to start over. That was pretty simple. Not gonna lie. Okay, so 2 out of 6 done. Let's move on. I want to go do the boss, because they're another... Just do the boss level, because... Get that over with, and we just have to do the 3 normal levels, which... Aren't bad. Alright. We're powering through this game, boys. Probably gonna finish the first one either tonight or early tomorrow morning, depending on how tired I get in the next little bit here. Sick backflip. Alright. 500 and a... Okay, so they kicked me at. You kicked me at. Okay, so I just have to headbutt that little guys. Okay, then I'll probably have to put breathe on these guys. Yeah. Quickly, at the spawn, nothing, okay. They sometimes hide them behind you, that's why. One dragon here, alright. Probably have to get up there to fly over there, most likely. God, they have a fucking range.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Okay. Oh, okay, throw stuff at them and then I just have to... This is super easy. This area is done? Yeah, alright. Let's move on. Okay, so there's a... This is super easy. That was really fucking simple. I'm still missing like a load of fucking gems, man. And this is gonna do it for a lot of them. I'm still missing over 100 though. Let's go back. There's one there. I can go get it. I just want to see if there's anything up here while I. Five here. 94 to go. Okay, so how do I get up there? Here we go. Oh, this is actually... Oh, you just jump down here, or go down here. Oh, never mind. You have to go that way to do it. Alright. Hey, where was I... that again? Oh shit. I didn't think that was scratching my ear, which is still itchy actually. This lock chest again. I forget. Somewhere like around here. Wasn't it? No, it was over here. Wasn't it? I forget where that lock chest was. It's over here. Oh, I'm getting tired. Is it up here? No. Over here. And there we are. Gems in the rough. All right. That's three done. I think I'm gonna call it here, because I am tired as frig. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll call it here. Wrong button. We're 61% on this one. And so far we have 100% on every single level we played, so. Alright, let's find someone to host real quick. Let's change screens real quick. Alright. Thanks for everyone that came out. Everyone that hosted. Let's see. Anyone, any of the homies streaming? No. There's none of the bros streaming, the homies. So, let's find someone to host. What should we? Let's go Pokemon, because we always go Pokemon. Who shall we host? Let's see. Trying to hear them. Can't, obviously, because. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see if he's